for years, you would have thought Butch and Richard were like brothers.
We work with each other. We live with each other. We party with each other.
You saw one, most of the time you saw the other.
I loved him like the brother I never had, but always wanted.
They went from being best friends in just a matter of months to one of them killing the other one.
I knew from the beginning this was a recipe for disaster. I mean, dude lock, you don't mess with another man's woman, you know.